join our backup channel as this one may get deleted any day because of copyright issues.
हेलो गाइस,
हेलो,
वेलकम टू फिल्मोसॉफी।
हाँ बोलो,
शो ऑफ।
क्या शो?
सो गाइस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिएक्ट टू सुलेखा मंजिल्स सॉन्ग।
या
वी ऑलरेडी वी हैव रिएक्टेड टू जिल जिल जिल
एंड ओलामाप। आई पर्सनली रियली लव,
वेयर यू ऑल हैव रिक्वेस्टेड अस टू रिएक्ट ऑन दिस सॉन्ग। So,
Halake
Marunne. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right.
Halake Marunne.
So, I think this will be also a wedding song maybe.
Someone commented, na bro, the entire movie is about a wedding. Like a single wedding. We did not watch this movie. Someone said, the entire movie is only about, it revolves around a wedding. So, it may be a very fun movie.
But every song was so interesting. And and even they have shown their culture also.
Yeah,
and I think I have seen, this is totally different from what I have visited in the Muslim wedding of our like Tripura. Like it's totally different.
Yeah, every state has their culture, different style.
It make me like interested to go in such kind of
basically
marriage.
Indirectly she is asking for invitation for marriage invitation. So anyone of you who is watching from Kerala, please invite Rashmi. I'll also
currently
come.
no money
to travel
so
to Kerala.
So let's watch it, don't waste time.
So let's react to the song of, fir se bolo the name of the song,
Halake Marne.
Yeah, I'm very excited. Like I really loved both the songs. Oh, it already started.
Padichiri Chandrikaye പതിനാലിൻ്റെ ചേലൊളിയെ രാക്കനിയെ താരകമേ മതിപോലെ പ്രകാശിതയെ അഴകാലെ വിഭൂഷിതയെ
അഴകാലെ
വിഭൂഷിതയെ അലിവാലെ അലങ്കൃതയെ മധുര കിനാവിൻ്റെ കഥകൾ തുറക്കുന്ന മതിഭ്രമദായിനി പരിമളഗാത്രേ മധുര കിനാവിൻ്റെ കഥക തുറക്കുന്ന മതിഭ്രമദായിനി പരിമളഗാത്രേ
കലകളതറിയാം
പെണ്ണിടത്തിൽ മുട്ടുമോ പിന്നെ കോലിൽ മുട്ടുമോ
പ്രിപ്പയറിംഗ് ഫോർ വെഡിംഗ് നൗ.
What's the hal here?
Dear hal, maybe it's Anni. So aesthetic, na?
Oh, her name is Hal, I guess.
Halla.
Huh.
Halla. Her name is Halla.
So Halakke something, na? Haldi or maybe something like that.
Yeah, haldi ceremony.
Halakke Murun.
But you said it's a Muslim wedding. Do Muslim wedding they have haldi ceremony?
Yes.
Oh.
Don't you remember? Like one of our friend also had haldi.
Oh, I don't remember.
Haldi.
Would love to visit one wedding.
Somebody also invited.
Chemban Joseph or something.
All about this song.
We called him Modi ji, do you remember? In
yes,
that song.
Yes.
കിനാവിൻ്റെ കഥകൾ തുറക്കുന്ന മതിഭ്രമദായിനി പരിമളഗാത്രേ
That guys me.
Oh, khatam, done.
Oh, it's like haldi song.
Yeah, it's Haldi song. Yeah, it's actual Haldi song. Like it took place in just one setting one background. Yeah. Like they are coming and doing Haldi to
first,
the bride to be.
She's near the pond.
Yeah, getting ready.
Getting ready.
Yeah.
Then they went near the stage and they dance. So it's totally like a wedding Haldi song.
Even though I can see it's 3 minute 24 seconds wala song, but it felt like bahut chota tha na, like it went...
Actually, it the lyrics was repetitive, so we
no
didn't...
that's the chorus.
No, the chorus was very repetitive, unlike like usually the wedding song, like they do have the chorus only, it keeps on coming, so it doesn't feel like a long song.
तो कोरस मतलब ही सो यूजुअली क्या होता है यूजुअली लाइक इन आफ्टर वर्स 1 कोरस वर्स 2 कोरस देन देयर इज हुक ब्रिज लाइक दिस इज द स्ट्रक्चर
बट यूजुअली व्हाट हैपेंड ना बिटवीन द कोरस आल्सो द मेन लाइन इट यूज्ड टू बी बिगर
इट यूज्ड टू बी बिगर
या
क्या दारू का बोतल है या सो व्हाट्स योर opinion about this song?
My opinion is
for me to like I still love Olam Up and that Olam Up song which we heard ekdom I think 2-3 weeks back.
Dabji
was there, but now what I was trying to say ki that Olam Up song has been added to my personal playlist also. So whenever I have a personal playlist of songs and all
so
the
now sing it
sing it Olam Up, so Olam Up has been added there. I really love Olam Up. Are I don't know the lyrics, it's in Malayalam. How will
sing it?
I don't know the lyrics, how can I sing
it? Just tune only. Do you remember the tune?
Of course I remember the tune.
Okay.
No, I'm a very bad singer.
Guys, bluffing.
Bluffing. इधर मैं poker खेल रहा हूँ.
But it was a, like sweet song.
Yeah, very. All the songs of that Jil Jil Jil, all very sweet. Olam Up was about Suhagrat, I think Nupital Naid or something. Jil 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 was before the wedding.
Debji.
Yeah.
So this I think she looks Haldi. Like Sai Pallavi, right?
Sai Pallavi is prettier. No, I don't mean any disrespect.
क्या बोल रहा है ये?
साई पल्लवी
इसको भगाओ.
साई पल्लवी तो like different level. And I do remember, as you can see, right? Ithra Nal has been also recommended by a lot of you guys. So let us know in the comment below. Let us know in the comment below if we should do it or should we skip and move over to other movies, songs, trailer, whatever. If you are new in our channel, you will find a lot of song reactions, trailer reactions already there in our channel. So,
and currently we are in a journey to reach
10K.
So please help us reach there before 9th July, as 9th July is our Filmosophist anniversary. So please share it as much as possible. Like all of our older videos too.
So that if you want to support us.
Yeah, if you want to support us.
No.
I think you want to support us. I can see.
Wow, confidence.
You sharing in your WhatsApp status. Please subscribe to this channel.
Let me know if you want Rashmi's number. Then you can see their WhatsApp status. I'll put your number here. And also, what I was trying to say. Do you know, I already told you today that almost I think 97% of our audience, they watch our videos, they don't
subscribe.
They leave. They keep coming back to our videos. I see in my YouTube analytics, they keep coming back. They watch all of our videos, all of our reactions, but they don't subscribe.
Subscribing won't hurt your finger, guys.
It's free.
It's free, of course.
If you dislike, then you can unsubscribe later. That's fine.
Yeah, if you don't like our videos, then unsubscribe it. If you like our video, if you're watching it again and again, then you should subscribe it. Because and somehow it will help this poor boy and poor girl to grow.
Yeah.
And
okay, let's come back to the video. What about the aesthetic, the yellow color?
The first aesthetic, I really love the
pond wala.
I really.
Are Kerala mein they have in their own home, piche pond.
Like us.
Yeah, like Tripura like also. So they have a lot of green vegetation which we don't see in big cities.
So boys and girls who
Cheta
have a lot of money, Cheta, Chechis, who have a lot of money. Please share it with me.
What? You're asking for money?
Asking
for money directly?
Kerala.
No, just tell them ki invite us to your wedding.
So I don't have money.
And also sponsor our flight tickets.
Then he's also asking for money.
Or bus tickets. We can also travel by bus.
But I really want to know about this culture more, because it's I have never seen earlier this kind of Muslim wedding. Like, usually...
But are we 100% sure that it's a Muslim wedding?
I think somebody also commented that it's a Muslim wedding. So, it's about some North Kerala or something like that. Commented some guys.
Okay, I got it.
Okay.
So, let's not drag this. We have lot of reactions. To shoot
coming up.
Lot of videos coming. Stay tuned, turn on the notification bell, add a like, drop your recommendations if you want us to check out other videos. We are accepting as many recommendations as we can. So for the love of movies,
please share, subscribe to Filmosophy.
Bye.